We welcome Elisabetta Paris, the creative director for Ubigan and Paris Monte Carlo. Can you tell us something about the history of your company?
Of course. So the house of Ubigan exists since 1775. Yeah, Ubigan has been perfumer to all the royal families across Europe, from Marie Antoinette to Napoleon to Queen Victoria and to the Tsar Nicholas too. All the royalties around. And Ubigan was also well known because it was the precursor of new compositions that have revolutionized the world of perfumes and established modern perfumery as we know it today. The first big discovery of Ubigan was Fougère Royale, created in 1882. It was the first fragrance in the Fougère family, the Fern family that is one of the most popular men fragrances still today. And it was also the first fragrance to contain the coumarin, which is an ingredient isolated from the tonka bean. It was the first one to discover how to isolate a natural ingredient from the main ingredient. And Ubigan is also very well known for Quelquefleur, which was created in 1912 and was the first multifloral bouquet of perfume history. Before him, all the fragrances had only one flower and some herbs, and he was the first one to create a perfectly balanced bouquet.
And now tell us something about Paris.
So my family has been in the perfumery business for around 50 years, and my father took his first steps in Ubigan, and this is where he learned everything about perfumes. So when the company Ubigan was available for sale in 2005, he decided to take it over. In the meantime, we had been working with more commercial lines like Alyssa Ashley and designers, etc. But we really wanted to work with real fragrances that contain natural raw materials and to create fragrances that are more beautiful than with a nice advertising image. And this is why we decided to create our own line, inspired from all the knowledge that we acquired working with Ubigan and with the natural raw materials.
So tell us something about your products.
So the line is constructed with five fragrances. The first fragrance is a Musk Extreme, and it's based on Ubigan formula of 1928. Actually, Ubigan was the perfumer to the Empress Eugénie, who was in love with musk and had created a group called the Muscadins. And this is where they discovered the use of musk and fell in love with it. And this is why we wanted to retranscribe the formula in this fragrance. The second one in Essence de Patchouli. It's, patchouli is very well known because of the use of the leaves. It was used in... The leaves of patchouli were used to protect the fabrics against the termites when they were shipping them from India. And this is why patchouli is always associated to luxury. And we were really in love with this ingredient, and this is why we wanted to transcribe it in a formula. Then ambergris, which is also a very important ingredient in the perfume history. It comes from the seal, who actually eats the calamar, and the bones is then resent out from the seal and stays in the sea and under the sun. Unfortunately, we were not able to use a natural amber because it cost 300,000 euros a kilo. So we made the reconstruction that for us is the most similar to the real ingredient. And then we decided to work with two woods, because we were really inspired by our traveling thanks to Ubigan in the Middle East, and we decided to work on two facets of the wood. The first one is the more spicy facet, and we put inside a lot of natural rose because we wanted to give it a more feminine appeal. And the second one is the real wood, which is called Wood Imperial, and has a very intense incense facet because we discovered that in the Middle East the wood is also used to perfume the house as an incense.
So great. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you to our followers. Keep on following us on accents.com.